I don't know the route map, so I'm just checking the route. It's still 46 kilometers. Hello viewers, good afternoon. So today I'm going on a track. It's not a race track, it's a dirt track located near Ghatpally after Shamshabad Airport. I have left the room by 1:30 p.m. So it's the middle of the day. So now I am somewhere outside the city. So I just came out of the city. So it's very hot and I forgot to remove my lanyard in the jacket. Okay, it's 2 o'clock and still 20 kilometers to go to the track and burning down the walls, we let the monsters in, and now we're running down the halls. No, we can't let them win. There's an evil inside. I'm near to Shamshabad Airport. So if you take right from here to the right, so that will be the airport. And if you go straight, it will be Srisalam Highway. If you look there, Srisalam is 197 kilometers. So that's the route for airport. That is looking way down below. And if I can't hold to my breath, then I'm bound to become hollow. Can you say that? I don't have a mobile mount to my bike. So that's making me a problem to check the mobile all the time for the location. So I had to buy it soon. I just uploaded my status on my page. More 18 kilometers to go. I'm going to show you the route map. So from here, Maheshwaram Toranam, or entrance, what you say, you have to take right from here. To from here in the, it is more 14 kilometers to the track. If you are coming for the track, the fuel point is available. There is a nearby village called Maheshwaram. So if you are coming, this video will be help you out to reach the track. The road is no more good up to the track. It's completely damaged. It's a one way, so be careful when you're riding on the road. I mean, it's not one way, it's a single lane road. Oh, I think I have reached almost. Okay, left, let's say. I have reached here, Yash Motorsports. Alright. This is a track. I think no one is there. Let me call the person.
Okay, this is the track by Yash Motorsports. So it is basically located in Gadpally, 25 kilometers outside the city. No one is available here, so I just called the person.
Okay, this track is around 800 to 1 kilometers distance. I don't know exactly, but it's good to ride on a track for the first time. Sometimes calculations are getting wrong.
So guys, this is the third track at Shankarapalli. So I have done around 2 rounds, so it's feeling good for me. So let me show you the entire third track from here. Nothing happens to my bike on riding this motor the track. So nothing happened. So this kind of roading is much better in the rainy season. So it will totally, you know, mud and all those things. So guys, it's time to go back. Guys, I hope you like this video. Give me a thumbs up if you like this video and subscribe for more videos. Thanks, see you in the next vlog. Bye.
Okay, it was a very nice ride.